Michelle Duguez, welcome in Sayedati, welcome in Saudi Arabia.
Thank you. It's great to be here.
I'm curious to know, how did you see the people? Not first time for you also, I know. But how did you see the passion for cinema and also the hospitality here in Arab world?
Are you kidding me? I remember coming out here with Mo about maybe 8 years ago and watching the evolution. I've been here like a couple of times after that. And watching the evolution, you know, the transition, all the young people expressing themselves, you know, women driving, movie theaters, music festivals. It feels like I'm witnessing, you know, springtime in a young nation that is just excited to get out in the world and discover what tomorrow looks like. And so, you know, I'm excited, you know, and every single time I come back, it's like something new. And there's a new air of excitement and a new air of pride. And I didn't see that before when I used to visit. So this is, you know, I love it. I think it's beautiful. It's very rare that you get to see that kind of revolution, you know, happen.
Mo is your close friend. What's different? What different to me?
Mo, you know what? He grew up a lot. You know, it's like overnight he said, oh wait, I have responsibility now. You know, a responsibility to my country, a responsibility to my people. And he changed like that. You know, because we were a little bit childish, you know what I mean? And so it's very beautiful to see him, you know, grow into a man.
Finally, just name one woman in cinema history who inspired you a lot.
Oh my God. Meryl Streep, Sandra Bullock, Charlize Theron. Oh my God! You hit me, Linda Hamilton. Oh my God, Alien, Sigourney Weaver. Yes. Oh my God, she's awesome. Yeah, they're just amazing women who've just done it before us. It's really great. It's really great to see the evolution, you know.
It's always nice to see you and enjoy the night.
Thank you, you too. Thank you.